opportunity to wish you all the very best this season, not today, and never when you play the JCU Townsville Fire. I'm sure you understand. And now, ladies and gentlemen, on to their home court, please welcome your team, the JCU Townsville Fire. Retired number, please welcome to sing the Australian National Anthem. Join with Rhiannon Matthews.
Australians, all let us rejoice, for we are young and free, with golden soil and wealth of toil.
Amy came, playing her first game today in the Fire colours. Michaela Cox, the second most capped. Basket went away and Kelly Wilson's head two. The foul is called on number 11. Jessica Foote, first of the game. At the free throw line, number 32, Michaela Cox. Folks, we'll need you to have your hands up, please. Ordinarily, Corinda would say that she's not here today. No, there's no free throws. Would you need to have me on the ball, folks? Call on Laura Hodges, her first.
University proud to support the JCU Townsville Fire.
You'll notice the great new taste of the cafe's finest coffee ever. Try their best brand yet at the cafe drive-through near you. McDonald's, today's game day's plenty. Substitution for your team, the JCU Townsville Fire. Number 12, Jackie Zelenko. First personal foul.
Thank you. Carl can call on number four in the place of Cloud. Two free throws to be taken. One of the five, Jordan Hunter. Taylor Cox returns to the game, folks, in place at number 22, Connie Wilson. Transfer call number 7, Sarah Ellsworthy, that's 5 team fouls. And we're at the line. If you drive a Nissan, and your rego is M for Mary, SB21, the lights are on. Ladies and gentlemen, a special time in every player's career, their first time on the court in colours, number 15, welcome Amy Kane. Returning to the line. seconds in the pass. JCU Townsville Fire. Let's have a bit more nonsense. Mike and his friendly staff at Mike Carney Toyota on Jackal Street. So we don't want you to miss this, folks. We'll play that for you at half-time. Most of it's worthwhile. Bits of it are. And if you've seen the best bits, we may not play it at half-time. We'll ask Mike. So I think it's going to be his call. Folks, don't forget to McDonald's biggest fundraising event of the year, McHappy Days, coming up on the 12th of November. So get to your local store and help celebrate McDonald's McHappy Days. Always really horses, we always save our small corn for. Power 100's Boss Hog starts last Monday. That's nice. If you want to win a trip to Brisbane, next baby to see the Boss, Bruce Springsteen in concert, or you want to ride away on your very own 500 Street Harley. I guess you'll have to listen to Power 100 to get an opportunity to make that decision. Fire up Townsville, fire up. 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 Taylor Standish at first. At the line for free throws. Number 42 points for the middle. Chrissy Carroll getting ball number 8, Susie Bagford for her third personal foul. For the substitution, your team, the JCU Townsville Fire, Darcy Carroll, returns number 10. Returning to the Adelaide Lightning is Laura Hodges. Baristas, locally roasted beans and the best in-class coffee machines in your car. But what you will notice is a great new taste in the finest coffee ever. And the best brand of coffee, drive through. Jessica Good. At the line, shooting free throws, Kayla Standish for the athlete's foot.
From now on, don't come and be a lover. Tell the peasant he's such a good father. From now on.
celebrating the 25th anniversary of Happy Day this year, and they're aiming to raise more than $3.8 million for the Ronald McDonald House Charities and help seriously ill children and their families Australia wide. Don't forget, and Happy Day is coming on the 12th of November. Next home game is this Sunday, the 30th of October at 1 p.m. We'll be playing Bendigo. We'll remind you before you leave. Second person to foul. Taken by Mia Murray. The sponsor is the Townsville RSL.
Thank you.
Substitution both ways. Welcome onto the court. Number 20, Sydney Calvas, for your team, the JCU Townsville Fire. And number 15 is Taylor Roberts. Call on number 15, Taylor Roberts, the second personal foul. Substitution for the Adelaide Lightning, number 4 returning is Alexandra Sabatoni. She replaces number 22, Samantha Lodgett. Further substitution for the Lightning, number 14 is Chelsea Brooke. She replaces number 10, Laura Hodges. At the line, Kayla Standish.
Oh!
that, ladies and gentlemen, is what Rachel McCulley is now doing with her spare time. As if motherhood wasn't enough.
Oh.
Queens and Country Health Fund, proud long-term partners of the Townsville Fire. Your health is Queens and Country Health Fund's priority there. They're here to help you stay healthy and be confident. JCU University is making a difference for our region and the tropics worldwide. Find out more at jcu.edu.au. Be listening to Power 100 weekdays from 8 a.m. for your chance to go in the draw for the boss or the hog. What will you choose? Listen to Power 100. All new Hilux SR Fires manual, the 51990 driveway, available for immediate delivery at My County Toyota on Douglas Street. You need a venue for your next function or event? The Mac Cow Tavern is your venue. Private function rooms are available for hire right now. Grab the hood and party until your powers come home. The Townsville City Council proudly supporting the JCU Townsville Fire and local basketball for all ages. If you're having a party or a big event, we have the rides, the games and the slides for all ages and occasions. Make Amusement Plus your first phone call for lots of fun. Amusement Plus. With a full wrap of the game and more of the WNBL action in the Townsville Bulletin Sports Section on Monday, the Townsville Bulletin, proud supporters of the JCU Townsville Fire. We'd like to acknowledge our support staff. We thank Donna Turner as our team manager. Kevin Arnold from the Townsville Suburban Medical Practice is our team doctor. Pat Lansky from MQ Video Solutions. Our team psychologist is Dr. Joe Rubens from Peak Performance Psychology. And strengthening conditioning is overseen by Ben McGrath. If you want to be a volunteer with your team, the JCU Townsville Fire, anyone interested in becoming part of the team, contact our operations manager, Jackie Dover. Williams, come and see us at the scoreboards right now. You are our shot clock challenge participant this afternoon, and you'll be challenging Mia Murray. So Ella Williams, come and see us here now. I'll give you a few details. You'll be shooting at 3-quarter time against Mia Murray.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Captain Anjo.
Thank you.
college timeout called by your team, the JCU Townsville Fire, 51-28 in favor of your team, JCU Fire. The post fires, red fast fire dances are back in the house. Again to our athletes foot floor wipers. Power 100's Boss Hawk. But why do they keep doing that? For Sun City Harley Davidson and the station with all the grunt, Townsville Power 100. Substitution for the Adelaide Lightning, number 15 returning is Taylor Roberts. She's coming on in place of number 42, Colleen Clemetta. Thank you. introduce to your team, the JCU Townsville Fire. Welcome back, please. Number 15. And play in place of Mia Murray. Hands about ball law on number 4 in the case of player has second personal foul. At the line for the three throws is Samantha Logic.
Thank you.
Fantastic Crowd is sponsored by Tropical Ice. Just over 2 minutes, we'll be watching Ella Williams take on Mia Murray in the Shot Clock Challenge. 3/4 time. Now, if you've got a blank raffle ticket, got them out, hold them up. Blank raffle ticket, C for Charlie. 42. Black ticket, C for Charlie, 42. Come and see me here. I ain't got the prize, but come and see me here.
Thank you. Bulldogs. Rare away. Shot clock in the other hand now. That's all right, Ella, don't rush it. You've got three to beat. Hang on, there's another one. So you still have three to beat, Ella. Ella plays with backstars. Just take your time. Take your time, there's one. Ignore you came so close. But I'll tell you what, you've got a style very reminiscent of Mia Murray. And I dare say with a bit of practice, you'd probably shoot more than that. Like, me, you probably would. So put your hands together for Ella. She wins a backpack with a lot of supporters gear in it. So well done, Ella. You'll be able to flash that around at Blackstars and everyone will say, whoa, give me five. Or something like that. What do you think? Well, no. Here on the raffle. Well done, Ella. Jackie will look after you. And see for the truth. Okay. We have our raffle winner.
Her third personal foul. The last one, her second, of course, since the foul. Timeout called by the Adelaide Lightning. The score is 73-38 in favour of your team, the JCU Townsville Fire. Here the Bradfast Finances City Game brought to you by McDonald's.
Scene in Townsville. The annual massacre of the Mad Cow is happening Saturday, the 29th of October. Get your costumes ready and be prepared to be scared. Mad Cow Chapel. Fireball.
Did you know JCU University is the only university in Queensland to be awarded 5 stars for graduate job success for 6 years in a row? Google JCU for more information. Townsville on air. Food and drink package and accommodation. She's not shitty. Tony, the third personal foul. JCU Townsville Fire. Jackie Zelenka back on the court. In place of number 35, Taylor Standish. James Cook University proud to support JCU Townsville Fire. Go Fire! The third. Number 7 is Sarah Ellsworthy.
Thank you.
2015 plate clearance on 2015 Fortuna demo models. Prices starting at $43,990. Contact Mike Carney in Douglas Street for details. Pushing foul call line number 10. Laura Hodges, her third personal foul. Substitution for the Adelaide Lightning. Number 5 is Jordan Hunter. They're shuffling the players and sending number 4, Alex Shabatoni, to bench. Samantha Logic, her second personal foul. Free throws to be taken by Darcy Garvin. Queensland Country Health Fund is your local health fund. Compare your cover and switch today at queenslandcountryhealth.com.au or drop into your local office. Things are crunchy though. Two hands on, number 14, Darcy Garvin. Foul ball on that. Her first personal foul, number 14 for the other team, Adelaide Lightning, coming on is Chelsea Brooks. She comes on in place of number 11, Jessica Good. A handshake foul call on number 8, Anne Hatchard. Her third personal foul, 5 team fouls. In the meantime, we have an Aviation College timeout called by the Adelaide Lightning. The score is 82-52 in favour of your team, the JCU Townsville Fire. The Bradfast Finances are running away. Where are you going? It's all right, you're on both sides. Let's round it.
I'm
they did that, and they let the athletes put floor wipers come on and do their bit on here. The Breakfast Financiers can do anything, as can the athletes put floor wipers. Subscribe today for the best local news, sport and entertainment. The Townsville Bulletin is now available on your desktop, tablet and smartphone to read anywhere, any place and any time. Head to townsvillebulletin.com.au to see the latest packages. At the line, this is number 7, Hayley Andrews. She's sponsored by AQ Physio Solutions.
Defense! 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 Thank you.